5 reasons men lose respect for women. I've stated many times that I am not red pill / mgtow. Nothing against those guys. We just have a difference of opinions and philosophies. And that's cool. I don't dislike women. I want to divest from them. I'm a player. And dealing with women, well, that's my occupation. And to all the red pill guys, I will give you credit that you do make some good reasons to stay away from certain type of women. But I'm going to give you 5 reasons that men lose respect for women. Now, as a player, only 3 of these reasons concern us, but that's neither here or there. So here we go. 5 reasons that men lose respect for women. Reason number 1, being a hoe. Women get confused when I say this. They claim that men want women to be sexual, but only on their terms and only for a man's pleasure. But what they don't get is that we don't mind women expressing their sexuality. Just not with everyone. Men are territorial. What is ours is ours. If every other guy you introduce him to has been in every hole in your body, well, that's a problem, beloved. As a player, we could care less about your sexual history since we don't take women serious anyway. But for the average Joe, this is a deal breaker. Number 2, if she's a bad mother. Most men want a woman that are good with children and that can raise a family. If she's a shitty mother, then she's probably going to be a shitty person, and no man wants to be around anyone like that. As a player, I could care less about her family life or how she raises her kids. That's her business. Long as I don't have to take the little bastards to Chuck E. Cheese to get in her bedroom, I'm good. Number 3, being too masculine. No man wants a masculine woman. If you look at some of my past videos, I've explained the yin and yang of genders. Masculinity and femininity balance each other out. They are the opposite sides of the same coin. As a player, we do care about this one. We do not deal with masculine women. We like our women feminine. She can have her own mind and opinions. That's cool, but I'm not about to have a dick swinging contest with a chick I'm dating. Number 4, being disloyal. Whether you are a player or a square, this one here is everything. If she is in my stable, it's a must that she be loyal to me and, more importantly, loyal to the game. A bitch that knows her position in the game is a bitch worth keeping. A disloyal chick is a no, 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 no. Don't get it twisted. As a player, you should trust no woman, not even your mother. Look, a bitch is going to do what's in her best interest or whatever satisfies her needs at the moment. There's an old saying that goes, some women are like cats. They will rub up against anyone's leg who will feed them. But that's just her nature. A loyal chick in the game will try to fight these urges, but a disloyal chick is just waiting for the right time to stab you in the back and show her true colors. What was it that Snoop called Gail? And finally, reason 5, letting herself go. Yeah, I know it sounds shallow, but it's the truth. No man wants a chick who was once a 10 and now is a 5. Even the group Destiny Child knows this. They made a song called Cater to You. Kelly's verse goes something like, I will keep myself tight, stay the same size I was when I met you. Look, if I wasn't to date a fat or ugly chick in the beginning, why would I want to keep you around when you turn into one? So there you have it. 5 reasons that men lose respect for women. Comment below and tell me what you think about these 5 reasons and if you agree or disagree with them. And also, hit the link at the bottom. Get your free ebook, 7 Ways to Attract Women. Get on my list. And sometime in January, I will be opening up access to Players University. Until then, play on, player.